Art is my addiction. I literally cannot stop thinking about it. It's almost my nervous tic. From the second my eyes open to the second my eyes close, I'm thinking about what direction I can take my art. Thinking where it can go, what I can put it on, who can see it, how they can see it. And it never stops.
In a day where art has left the canvas and into other mediums, the influences of contemporary street art are apparent in today's pop culture and fashion. With public spaces being monitored heavily, emerging creators such as Denver artist David Bywater have been finding ways to express their passion with their own spaces, and have even found other methods of displaying their vision.
My name is David Bywater. I've been doing art for 15 years and recently just started doing art under the alias of Plaant. It's been ever since childhood, ever since I could pick up a paintbrush, slap my hand in the paint, put it on paper. I was always the art kid in school. Starting Plaant, I was an artist. And for fun, I'd travel around the United States and sell bootleg concert posters. And I would push myself as an artist. And I just was hitting a ceiling, kept hitting the ceiling, only getting so far with, I'm an artist. And so on the road, in between going to concert to concert to concert, I was brainstorming with my best friend. We need to put this art on a platform, take the artist's name away, and people will notice a strong image as a brand, as something to build on. So we said, we're trying to make a dollar off of this art to pay the rent, to buy the food, to pay the gas, to essentially save some money, to build a better life. And I was doing that every day, and I still do that daily, and so essentially I was just waking up to build a better life for myself, build a newer life, and I wanted it. I didn't want it tomorrow, I wanted it today. You know, so I said, you know, we need a newer today, and we're the people doing it. So, you know, we're the people looking at a newer today, daily, and that abbreviated down to Plaant, P-L, A-A-N-T. So that's kind of the mantra of my work, the mantra of Plaant, and what I'm working towards every day is just to build a newer today for myself, for those around me, and for those supporting me.
Alan Pettenger, another Denver graphic artist, has similar aspirations to create clothing with his art.
My name's Alan Pettenger. I'm a graphic designer, and I run a clothing company known as Anonymous Creations. Also dabble in a couple other mediums such as spray paint, acrylic, you know, pencil, ink. So a few years ago, I moved out here from Illinois and I really started focusing on my artwork. Started putting out stuff like prints, lapel pins, you know, quick little grab items that I could get my work out there at affordable prices. Eventually, I started putting my work on t-shirts, and the t-shirts just was a natural progression into a full-blown clothing line, because I realized, hey, I don't only want to do t-shirts, I don't want my art just to be on t-shirts, you know, I want to do hats, I want to maybe do denim, I want to maybe get into footwear someday.
While David and Alan continue to create art, both designers are progressing in the local scene. David continues to collaborate with other artists, while Alan is working on a new clothing line set to release early December 2014.